I sat back down in a rush. Tried so hard, but it's not enough to fill the space. You know that I'll always call you bluff. I wish you'd come back and get your stuff. What could have been, it just covers us. It starts to fade. And we've been here many times before. I gave it up, couldn't give you more. And I don't know what the I've been looking for, but I'm at your door. Cause
I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan, should the chance come his. Potentially a night of excitement ahead at one of the most famous stadia in world football. We are at Anfield here in Liverpool. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It is Liverpool facing Manchester City.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me. Come on, let's see some entertainment.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Fabinho plays with Jordan Henderson in the centre of the pitch. And the main forward will be the highly versatile Sadio Mane. He could pick out a teammate. Couldn't keep it. And so the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson between the posts. Kyle Walker plays with João Cancelo in the fullback positions. And the responsibility of leading the line goes to Gabriel Jesus. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. Mane! And the corner for Liverpool. And now the delivery. And fisted away. Fabinho. The supporters want to see him have a go. In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. So the action continues, and City looking to offer a swift response to that setback. Walker. Here's Mahrez. Stones.
And it's Ruben Dias.
Sterling. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Joao Cancelo. De Bruyne. Sterling. And here's Cancelo. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Roberto Firmino. Henderson. There's a sly draw pass. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Sterling. Gabriel Jesus. City pushing forward with options available. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Sadio Mane now. Salah. Wijnaldum. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. Joao Cancelo. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Given away by City. De Bruyne. And Sterling has it. Bernardo Silva waiting in the middle. Not able to put it behind for what will be a corner here. Taken short. Teammate available. Wonderful block. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. All the way through to the keeper then. Opportunity here. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
Well, a second goal for them here. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. Well, spot on with that challenge. Now can they counter clinically? And in with a real chance. Can he convert? And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance.
Well, here's the replay, and this is why we call it the beautiful game, Derek. The technique involved to pull off a Ribona like that at this level, it's unbelievable.
Walker. Mahrez. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Bernardo Silva. Gabriel Jesus. In position. Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Andrew Robertson. Henderson has it. Fabinho. Mane. Salah. Oh, big opportunity. Given the position he was in, he's not going to be especially pleased with himself.
Well, he took the chance with power. Not always the best option.
Rodri.
Well, City controlling possession, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little. Start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
Counter-attacking, very much an option. And the intervention, a good one by Stones. Bernardo Silva. Gabriel Jesus. Walker. Now Mahrez. Mahrez! A smart stop here. City get the corner. And firing it into the area. Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. A delivery from Salah here. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. The ball rolling again, and the first half struggles of City were there for all to see. Can they put up a better fist of it in this half? Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Really a very poor ball. Mahrez. Here's Bernardo Silva. De Bruyne. Well, they keep working away, looking for an opening. Rodri, and foiled by Van Dijk. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And he's through here. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here's the replay. Please don't try this at home. It fools everybody. Fantastic entertainment.
So back underway, and Liverpool really galloping to victory now. An incisive pass. Sadio Mane. It's got to be. Suffice it to say, his edge is blunt. Poor effort.
Well, he got a lot right there, but he got one thing wrong, and that was the finish.
But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And Mohamed Salah now. Crisp tackling. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Through ball from De Bruyne. He might profit from here, you know. And possession given up by Henderson. De Bruyne. De Bruyne for the chance. A strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Bernardo Silva losing out to his opponent.
Well, goalkeepers live a charmed life at times, but that was just brilliant. Really, really good goalkeeping.
And fed forwards. Can he put it away? Oh, tremendous block. Sterling. Well, space for them here. And space for the cross. De Bruyne. Virgil van Dijk with the block. Rodri. And he read it well. Could be a chance to break here. Chances on. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
South, or where the sun's so paramount.